we would all have been better off if the economic stimulus hadn't passed. Over the last 2.5 years, the government has spent over $1 trillion on stimulus, and we've lost 8.4 million jobs. This is extraordinarily inefficient job creation. It would have been much more sensible to accelerate depreciation schedules, to lower tax rates, and allow the private sector to stimulate the economy. That would have worked much better.